everyone, today all of us are on a family trip and we are going to share our family favorites because since we're all together, I thought of shooting some fun video saath mein. This is Daddu, my grandfather, his name is Mahendra Ved, and this is my mom Divya Ved, and that's my dad Kayul Ved. So yes, we are all in Mahabaleshwar right now. All of us will share 5 things each jo hum regularly use karte hai. Ye koi particular month ke related nahi hai, these are just general favorites jo hum everyday life mein use karte hai. Daddu will start with his favorite. Aapka first cheese kya hai?
My favorite is house key.
So iske piche ek interesting story hai ki agar koi bhi ghar ki chabi bhul jata hai na, seedha
And I am not using a doorbell since I am having my own keys.
And even though Daddu is on vacation, घर की चाबी उनके पॉकेट में अभी भी होती है. I'll give my first favorite, this phone charger. My phone is 2.5 years old now, तो उसकी बैटरी कभी भी डेड हो जाती है. So even if I'm going to a friend's place for half an hour, charger लेके निकलती हूँ.
So my favorite is tissues. Without tissues, कहीं भी नहीं जाती हूँ because I have allergic problem that does, so that is why tissues.
And now dad's first favorite.
My first favorite is specs because without that I cannot go out of the house.
All of us have spectacles.
Since I've gone through cataract operation, I'm not using glasses at all.
दद्दू ने बहुत स्मार्ट ऑपरेशन करा है, एक आंख में दूर का और एक आंख में नजदीक का, so he can see everything clearly now even without any specs. तो आपका second favorite क्या है?
Second favorite is my pocket comb. This pocket comb is always with me, and people are laughing with me that why you're using this comb when you are not having any hair. But whatever hairs are there, that I have to take care of those hairs.
Daddu is more particular than us here. Like, हमारे इतने लंबे बाल हैं, फिर भी his hair is always better looking than ours. So, my second favorite is this water bottle. I always have one water bottle with me, and especially flip top wala easy padta hai because baar baar nahi kholna padta to pani peene mein kam lazy feel hota hai.
My second favorite is my wallet. Because of main thing is like cards, ज़्यादा केस कैरी नहीं करने पड़ते हैं, so that is why my wallet.
And जब mom dad साथ में हो तब I don't carry my wallet, so my wallet is not in my favorites.
My second favorite is watch. So I do not go out of the house without wearing watch.
Dad is actually a watch collector. I mean, not a professional watch collector, aisa jo craze hota hai, but he really, really likes his watches. So he tried to collect different watches which have something unique in them. Like even the one he's wearing right now, dekh ke koi nahi bolega ki sirf 5000 ka hai, but it's amazing. Then he has a very slim watch, then he has smart watch or digital watch. Like he has this very pretty impressive collection.
And because of that, I'm not buying any hand watch for me because I'm. Kayur is giving me all hand watches to me. Another favorite thing is this mobile. Whenever I go, I'm always carrying mobile with me. Even if I'm not getting the range, but still mobile is with me.
And his phone is actually very perfect. वो जो Nokia के phones आते थे ना, it's just like that. Very efficient, very useful.
And you see, this I'm using for incoming and outgoing calls only. Nothing else.
We actually tried to make him use WhatsApp, but then he would just use it to call his brothers who live outside India because it's free like that. Baki he doesn't like to waste time on the phone,
yes,
and
yes.
It's a very very good habit.
Correct.
Now, my third favorite would be such little family vacation. So I don't like long drives, and every time when we have to go on a long drive vacation, मैं हर बार नाटक करती हूँ, मुझे नहीं आना, इतना time what will I do in the car? But after we've reached, I always appreciate कि चलो, thank you for bringing me along, अच्छा था trip. So it's good that my family only takes initiatives of all these small trips. मुझे कभी नहीं plan करना पड़ता. That would be one of my regular favorites.
My third favorite is earring.
And she's not very choosy. मतलब even in the train if she'll see a nice earring which is for 10 bucks, she'll buy it and she'll always keep one pair in her bag. कि अगर बाहर जाते वक्त रह गया तो she'll put those tiny little pearl things on. The camera battery died. That's why there might be little change, but we're back. So your third favorite.
My third favorite is handkerchief. Without that, I would not prefer going out of the house.
I used to do that in school, but now I literally wash my hands and kapdon pe aata. Aapka fourth favorite kya?
My fourth favorite is swimming costume. Wherever I go out, I prefer swimming. Here also in Mahabaleshwar, there is a swimming pool. Daily I am going for swimming. And at the age of 79, because of swimming, I am not having any back pain or knee problems.
For 30 years?
For 34 years.
34 years.
Yes. I am swimming since the last 34 years. And that is the reason I don't have any other problems.
Like today, it's only on vacation because हमारे घर के आसपास कोई नाचा पूल नहीं है. But when Daddu used to work, he used to wake up at 6 a.m.
No, I wake up at 5 a.m. And at 6, I attended swimming pool.
Pool. Every
6
day.
To 7, so every day. At 9 o'clock, I had to reach my office. So after taking breakfast, I was going for office.
That is why he's like the fittest, touchwood, among all of us. My fourth favorite would be actually similar to Dad's first favorite. They're my lenses. I have become very much a lens person. Itna ki main mere chashme ghar pe hi chhod ke aayi hu. Main bhool gayi saath mein lana. I've been wearing contact lenses for a good 4 years now.
Yeah, my fourth favorite is rubber band. Whenever I want to tie up my hair, so I can. So that's why my fourth favorite rubber band.
Yeah, my fourth favorite is pen. So I like to scribble something here or there, and that's why I always keep pen in with me.
Aapka last favorite kya for
my
this
video? My last favorite is kadwa neem. Kya bolte hai usko? Kadwa neem.
Datun.
नीम का दातून. नीम का दातून मैं ट्वाइस अ डे यूज करता हूँ. एक सुबह में दातून यूज करके ब्रश करता हूँ और एक सोने के पहले नीम दातून करके ब्रश करता हूँ. दैट इज द रीजन आई एम एबल टू च्यू एवरीथिंग एट दिस एज.
I tried it once bachpan mein, but mujhse na ho paya. But he's very particular to this extent that he's bought them here also. And idhar bhi he was searching for a tree to get some leaves, but mile nahi. So yeah, he takes care very well. And my last favorite will be this little pouch. So I always carry one bag of toiletries with me wherever I go, chahe vacation ho ya office ho. So it'll have my comb, my perfume, because my dad will speak up right now ki nahate nahi hai bahut dinon tak. And I'll have a chewing gum and one lip gloss, just agar ban kiya to. तो ये चार चीजें मेरे साथ हर बार होती ही है वेर एवर आई गो.
या माई फिफ्थ फेवरेट इज कनेक्टर. दिस कनेक्टर आई ऑलवेज कैरी वेन एवर आई वॉन्ट टू यूज माई फोन फॉर म्यूजिक विथ हेडफोन और ऑक्स और एनीवेयर. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई ऑलवेज कैरी दिस कनेक्टर.
एंड माई लास्ट फेवरेट इज परफ्यूम. I prefer spraying perfume before I go out of the house.
So thank you all of us for waiting, kyunki market jaane mein bahut late ho raha hai, but they're sitting only for me here, and we'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.
Bye. Thank you.